guys, this is SS Cynodoc, and wow, it's been a long time since I last played, because just there are not a lot of games and just I didn't have the time. Well, now I have the time, and well, because it just passed Christmas, we're going to do a Christmas special of Slenderman Shadow Christmas special. I hope this is something good. This is unexpected. This is our background music, guys. Wow, listen to that! Wonder which Slenderman people is? Or, well, start lagging. The fuck, he talks! Since when did they implement that in the game? Oh fuck, I'm dead. I'm so dead. Because I can't fit through here. Oh, lol. Okay. Is that what you want to do? Yes. This is where I started, actually. Yep, it is. Snowman. Okay, so it's Santa Claus. So I'm probably one of these naughty boy, one of these naughty boys on this naughty list, and he's trying to, well, kill me. Because you know that's what Santa Claus does. At least Slendy Claus does. Your Christmas theme. Mine's be actually really good. Got like a necklace, which was swirled it a little bit, so yeah. Okay. I got a new pair of headsets. So good. I think I know which song it is. I'll just put it in the link below if I'm correct. Where is it? Where are all the presents at? Slendy. If you take all the presents again, Slendy. Am I here to collect them again? I'm like the Grinch, probably. I'm just trying to ruin Christmas. Santa Claus is trying to stop me. Yay! I'm out of this. 6 out of this. It's going really good. Just 2 more. I haven't seen Santa Claus for a month. Already been here. dude. Damn. Well, actually, having this jolly atmosphere, this game actually ruins the slender part, but I don't really mind. It's not really a horror game now. Whoa. Well, still fell. Get the fuck away from me, you Peter. It's still a horror game, but it's not really that scary anymore. Just because, well, I lost it then. I got all of it! Escape, do I have to run to it? Run? Not here. Oh fuck. Come on.
Merry Christmas!
God, it's fucking me. Well, I consider that a win, guys. I'm actually tempted to do that again because it's awesome. But no, I'm going to leave you guys there. See you next time. This is AssassinoDog, signing off. Bye, guys. Enjoy the rest of your holiday.